God created men and women for a reason. Why would this country give in to treason to satisfy voters? Who are we pleasing? God's judgment on the nation of Judah, losing protection for not turning back, giving to the hands of intruders, insisting on the right to sin. Satan putting our minds to live how we want to live, living reckless and won't repent. Content, and it gets worse, giving a deadly curse. No use of hiding your dirt when you practice pervert. I'm a soldier for God against all evil until I'm top, so don't get on my way from saving the people. Hell, we get hot enough to patriotic when you're hooked on narcotics, delusional, serving evil, despotic rulers, using hypnotic. Holy people, be patient, spiritual warfare. We face it standing at the brink of death, looking in the face of Satan. The word of God was thunder, the truth hurts the hunter in his last days, soaking in fire way up under damnation. Fighting for power, world domination, racism, homosexuality advocated so this can't be civilization. Fighting for emancipation, the world being ran by Satan. It's blatant that the people in power discriminating. No escaping the tribulation, patiently waiting. Don't accept the mark of the beast. If it's hunger, we facing mortal doom. We facing, and the money you making is incriminating. That your soul, hell would be waiting.
Luxury Beats.
You're either a slave to Satan or a servant to Jesus Christ. Think twice before you make a mistake. Take my advice. Eternal life is a gift from the Lord. Cause if you live like a ruthless tyrannic ruler, you would die by the sword. Can't survive without the Father involved. Misguided laws will cause anarchy, total rebellion, big and small. Greedily accepting money and power. So Satan delivered your final wish. Now your soul is devoured, collapsing like the towers. Faced with a nuclear shower. If the kingdom decide to wage war against us, man up and scour celebrity power. You can keep that power if it ain't from the Holy Father, let it go sour. Morality doesn't exist in the law. Whatever ain't rooted and built on the foundation evidently will fall. You can crawl, but I'ma choose to walk. Long as I'm saved by the blood of Jesus, the Holy Spirit can guide me and talk. Fighting for power, world domination, racism, homosexuality advocated so this can't be civilization. Fighting for emancipation, the world being ran by Satan. It's blatant that the people in power discriminating. No escaping the tribulation, patiently waiting. Don't accept the mark of the beast. If it's hunger, we facing mortal doom. We facing, and the money you making is incriminating. That your soul hell would be waiting.